Welcome in, One Nation. TJ Winger alongside Emily Giannis, fresh off of Field Hockey's 1-0 win this afternoon. And Emily, hey, hard-fought battle against Randolph-Macon. It went all the way down to the wire. How's everybody feeling after the W?
I think we're a little relieved. It was a hard game for us, for sure. We had a little bit trouble scoring. We had a lot of shots taken off. So I think we're just really happy we were able to pull off the win.
And you get the game winner, coming with less than 90 seconds left on the clock. Penalty corner, what's going through your mind on that play?
I was just really hoping it was going to go in, to be honest with you. I was just really trying to shoot for the outside post that hopefully someone could tip it in, but it went in on its own. So I'm just glad we were able to pull it off at the very end.
And last question for you. You guys get back in the winning column, back on track. What can you guys take from today and carry it forward moving through the rest of conference play?
Definitely like the aggressiveness we had today to like keep the ball in our half. For the most of the part of the game, we were up in our attacking circle. So we just got to get the ball in the goal more and keep going.
Awesome. Emily, thank you so much for joining me. Once again, final score, 1-0, the win over Randolph-Macon. Until next time, we are signing off.